at the moment, extended lead over his teammate Nico Rosberg. It'd be 53 points the gap.
It was sick already, wasn't it, going down into the first chicane.
And look how close he got to Sebastian Vettel as well, Martin. That second place was tantalisingly there for him.
Yeah. Boom.
As the puff of smoke that signalled Nico Rosberg's engine surrendering from this race and adding to Grosjean and Maldonado as the two retirees, now the three retirees from this Italian Grand Prix.